Marga Fontaine said if audiences knew what pain the dancers were enduring, only people who enjoyed bullfights could bear to watch it. At the beginning of last season, I was performing with Carlos Acosta. I went into the last slide and my foot completely pounded onto the stage. It was as if someone had shot my ankle. My foot just crumbled. I actually screamed. In that moment, I doubted whether I would ever dance again. The lowest moments in my life have been when I've not been able to train at all. Once those months are over, you do feel like you can suddenly breathe. Every time I come back, it's as if I'm reborn. I feel invincible. And if I didn't feel like that, I wouldn't keep fighting to get back to where I belong.